everyone. Hi, this is Angela Jordan Perry, and I am the Option 3 Accountability Association Director here in the state of South Carolina. The name of my association is United Community of Homeschoolers Unlimited. I am Angela Jordan Perry. I'm a homeschooling mom of 8 children, married of 26 years. 3 of our children we've already graduated, and 5 more we still are homeschooling. And we make our home in the northwestern part of the state of South Carolina. My job and my passion is to make a positive impact on thousands of homeschoolers worldwide. And I do that right here in the state of South Carolina, serving you so that you may have legal status of homeschooling in the state of South Carolina. So listen, many of you have already probably have your children in public school, and now you're wondering, what do I do? I don't want them in public school. I want to homeschool them. And you have this epiphany, I can do it. So let me give you some points on how to get you started. Number one, if you want to now take your children out of public school and begin to homeschool them, you have freedom to do that as long as you, the parent or guardian, has a GED or higher. That's the first thing. Number two, you have to join an accountability association director. This particular one is an option 3. There's 3 options. 1, where you public school in your home. 2, under SCAIS, which is South Carolina Association of Independent Homeschoolers. And then option 3, which gives you a lot more freedoms and you get to choose. There's about 39 of us to choose from. I'm one of that 39, okay? So join an association. Next thing you have to do is, well, this is just information. Any days that the student has in public school, it counts towards their schooling days. In homeschooling, under option 3, there's 180 days required of homeschooling, okay? 180 days. You can do that Monday through Friday. You can do that Tuesday through Saturday. You can do that Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. You get to choose, and you get to choose how many hours in the day you get to homeschool. That's up to you, all right? There are some other things in the law that you must follow as far as what requirements of studies. You have to have the 5 basic study points there from subjects. All right, so that's the next thing. Once you join an association, accountability association, that's option 3, then you receive your acceptance letter if you are accepted, okay? So we have our freedoms to choose or to accept you or not. But if you are accepted, then you take that acceptance letter to the school, let them know that you're now legally homeschooling under the auspices of this particular association, and you can withdraw them from public school. At that point, you get to choose the curriculum. Will it be through book study? Will it be online? Will it be a mixture? Will you create your own curriculum? What exactly will you do? You have the freedom to choose that under option 3. Yay! So once you have done that, be sure to know the laws and requirements under option 3. For all of my members, I have it everywhere. I go over it. I have YouTube videos. I have live feeds. I have tons of information so that you can be aware. Next thing you want to know is if you need help, ask. Part of my job is to help your journey in homeschooling smoother. My particular association, I have mastermind meetings every month where we go over specific things to help you be strong in your homeschooling journey, okay? So those are some key things. If you have more questions, send me a comment down below. You are welcome to give me a call or a text at 864-300-2236. My office hours are Monday, Wednesday, Fridays, 1 to 5 p.m. Or go to my website at www.uchunlimited.com. All right? Go to my YouTube channel. Find me there, Angela Jordan Perry-UCHU. All right. And then, of course, on Facebook under United Community of Homeschoolers Unlimited. I am here to serve you and yours in this homeschooling journey. So if you like to, well, I tell you, you must. If you're going to homeschool, then contact me. Let me get you started today on your homeschooling journey after public school. All right. Take care. Peace.